He's tackled there by Patrick Miller. The Braves will begin first and 10.